the plan is, I woke up at 4:45 in the morning, and I drove to Raleigh to pick up my grandpa. Wake Forest.
And you got your passport, Dad?
Yeah.
And we're driving to the airport right
and
now.
You know what,
7:30.
Dad,
we have a flight to New York and a 6-hour layover at, we leave at 10.
One of the pamphlets that they sent us with
a 6-hour layover.
Was, you know, make sure you sign
after
it.
After that,
blah,
it's
blah,
an
blah,
8-hour
and
flight. From
make a
New
photocopy
York
of it. Well,
I
ran out of ink, so I couldn't make a photocopy of my
I hope
passport,
there are Wi-Fi. There's
took
Wi-Fi
pictures of the just the
outlets.
Page that's going to be your.
I guess I'm scared, anxious, and excited.
All in the same.
All in the same. Let's go to New York. Wow!
And you'll stay right there. Do you walk and I'll stop.
Okay.
And she's walking. And you're not going anywhere. Goodbye.
8-hour flight. Seven hours, 45 minutes to Zurich. Get to you, see you face to face without a screen cutting.